Everyone joining us now via Skype are Susan and Cynthia, who are with Cornerstone Christian Schools. How are you doing today?
We're great. How are you?
I'm good. Thank you so much for joining us here on the show. Now, there's some good news for you guys. You are actually at the top of the leaderboard as far as organizations go who are participating in San Angelo Gives. You are number four, and you have raised over $86,000 so far, which is amazing.
It is amazing. We're very blessed and delighted by that.
And so you guys, what was your goal this year?
Well, our goal is $125,000, so we still have a ways to go, but the day is still young. We've got time.
And now let's talk a little bit about what the money that you raised today during this event is going to go towards.
Yeah, it goes to unrestricted operating funds. We charge tuition to attend Cornerstone, and so what we do is we try to keep the cost of tuition as low as possible, and so the money we're raising today helps meet that gap so that kiddos and families can afford to send their kids here.
And how many students do you have right now at Cornerstone Christian School who benefit from this?
Yeah, thank you. We've got right at about 150 students, all the way from pre-kindergarten ages 3 and 4, all the way up to high school graduates, 12th graders. We're a fully accredited school, and we're excited for what's ahead.
Well, I'm excited for you guys. You're doing so well so far, and like you said, the day is still young. There's still about a little bit under 8 hours left to donate. You know, something that you guys, I remember you did this last year, and you're doing it again this year, is not only are you accepting donations from the public, but you actually are giving a contribution to another organization here in San Angelo.
Yes, we are. And, you know, that's so much of our philosophy is, you know, we are a Christ-centered education, so we want to put into practice what we preach, if you will. We want to be God's hands and feet, and we want to show that to our kiddos. And so every week we have chapel here, and we take up an offering. So throughout the whole year, the pennies and dimes and crumpled up dollar bills from the kiddos, we take them up as an offering. And then at this time every year, we huddle up and decide which organization in San Angelo we would like to bless with a donation.
And so you've got some folks joining you right now there on the screen. Let's introduce them to the public. Who are they, and what do they do?
Yeah, so Donald Moon and Jonna are with CV Biblical Counseling, and I will let Donald tell you a little bit about what they do and what their mission is.
Yeah, so we do biblical counseling. We talk to kids that are struggling with depression or anxiety or anything like that, just regular counseling through the Bible. And man, we're excited about this money because this money, a part of that goes to scholarships so that people could afford to come in and get help. We just take the word and encourage them. And we've been partnering with a great school here for the last couple years. And so we take care of adults and just many different kinds, but we also specialize in kids. And that's what's so exciting about this is we have two people that just take care of kids because kids gave this money to help other kids.
And now how much money, Susan, are you giving CV Biblical Counseling today?
Yeah, so we actually have a check here that we're going to present to them for $475.29.
Yay! Well, congratulations. Yes. Thank you so much. I appreciate you guys doing, you know, that's amazing that, you know, you and your students are contributing to another cause here in San Angelo. Once again, everyone, there are still a little bit under 8 hours left for you to donate to all of your favorite nonprofits. These include Cornerstone Christian Schools and CV Biblical Counseling. They still have some ways to go to meet their goal, but I know that you guys can pull through and help them achieve that. Thank you guys so much for joining us. Congratulations on how far you've gotten, and good luck the rest of the day.
Great. Thank you, Amanda. We appreciate it.
Thank you. Take care. We'll be right back after this.